Hi, this is the CUBOT King Kong 7 and I'll show you how to mute notification sound on this device. So first open the settings app, then tap to the sound section. To mute notification sound, you should mute notification volume panel, and to do that hold and slide to the left side this dot and ring in notification volume panel. So that's it, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe our channel.